So down there is a good sized creek. It's probably about 20, 30 yards wide, only a few inches deep when it hasn't rained, but it can be several feet if we've got a decent rain. And then running into that creek is this little creek here, kind of a drainage. And I saw this fallen log crossing it. The animals can hop right over that no problem, but for some animals, raccoons, bobcats, sometimes even coyotes, a log like that's kind of irresistible to walk across and stay off the ground, especially if it's wet or that drainage is flooding. And at the top of the log was this tree, placed perfectly for me, so went ahead and set a camera there. You can see there's also a game trail here where that dirt is a little bit lighter than the plants growing up around it. Yeah, right there. And then also down there, there's more of a deer trail heading up that way. So this spot shouldn't just get critters crossing the log. It should get some other animals using this drainage and this terrain feature to get around. Anywho, thanks for watching, and let's see what stopped by while we were gone.